Hi, this is Paul Acevedo with Mobile Nations. We're coming to you from Apps World.
I'm Mitchell Yu.
My name is Trenton Neal. I'm 9 years old.
And I'm 12.
And we're from String of Games to present our game, Towerful.
All right.
So this is Towerful.
That's the tutorial.
Yeah.
What kind of game is this?
This is a tower defense game, but rather than drones scrolling across the screen like that, it's towers against towers. So, you build by tapping next to it. You double tap to upgrade. You can make a force field. With either that type of tower or this type of tower. Confined to a grid, right?
Right.
So that is one of the ways our game is unique. As you can see, the tower, these four are fighting against this one. You might notice that one shoot a fireball, and we've just defeated the enemy. That was the tutorial.
Okay.
Tower Zone 1.
There are different rails you should choose. Like this one is shorter, but there are more towers. This one's longer, but they've got less towers. And then this way you can jump onto there and jump there, except you've got those two towers there. So then you have to choose which route you want. So if I go this way, I'll have to use a lot of our power pods. We use power pods to build towers and upgrade towers. To build a regular tower, it takes one power pod, and to upgrade it, it takes two power pods. And then some towers are connected to other towers, so that if you destroy one of the towers, like those towers, those towers are connected to, let's say, these fireball throwing towers. When you defeat those towers, then it also defeats those towers. Our life pods each gives us 6 seconds to survive on this planet.
As you can see, the life pods have been converted to seconds over here.
So how would you lose?
You lose when the flying saucer defeats your aircraft or you run out of life pods.
Yeah. In later stages, the enemy builds toward you.
How did you help with this game, personally, you two?
So we thought of ideas, and we also thought of how the towers could look. So we thought of ideas and told them to our dad, and then
So, like, I came up with the idea of mining, in which you can build a mining tower. In the final product, you can't build mining towers, however, the aspect of mining is still present in Tower Zone 2.
And the tower place, which is the boss.
See these mining towers littered throughout?
Yeah.
If you defeat it, then it becomes your mining tower, and your power pods up here increases.
And those towers, they are instant death. Watch this.
Yeah. See, instant death when it touches. See?
You guys are also working on an Android version?
Yes.
Do you know when that's supposed to be ready?
No, because it's still only starting, so we're not sure when exactly the Android
very much, boys.
Okay.